is a little bit garbage. So I'm
Yes,
remaking my
indeed.
first episode. This will be shorter. I'm 1 hour and 16 minutes long, but I'm doing a strict faith build right from the get-go, no respecking. I'm gonna keep all my stats so I can be competitive. Not that I really care about being competitive because I'm garbage at Dark Souls, but anyways, my buddy Bob is gonna be on later and we're gonna have a lot of fun. So enjoy this little snippet of the tutorial. Because I like picking deprived just for the extra challenge. Well, let's make this ugly bitch look bug ugly. Give her some body hair. God, love me some. I like the dykey haircut, but I think I'm gonna go for pigtails. Which, by the way, I think pigtails are gross on a girl. I don't know why. It's just, no, it's not nice. Got nice anime eyelashes. Alright. Face detail. Leave that. Oh God. More. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. She has a stellar silhouette. Look at that. Nostrils are really fucking huge. Give him no chin. Ugly mug. I don't know what is uglier, large eyes or small eyes. Let's get right to it. I'll take off. Backstab. Probe. Let's go get this item back here. People recommend picking cleric for an all-faith build, but I just prefer deprived in general. Just because items can be a little bit scarce, and you don't know what you're gonna get, so it adds a little bit of challenge, I guess. I am not fighting this crystal lizard until I have a sniper. So I'm just gonna run up here, get my item. Deal. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I ain't fucking with you. Come on. China boy internet. Look. I don't fuck with you. Alright, come here, dead. Longsword? Fuck. No. No longsword for Connie. That sucks. Alright. Boy, 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 boy. Oh, fuck. Eat. Skeet. All over my face. Oh fuck. This is the only boss in the game that I had trouble with. Well, not the only boss, but he's pretty fucking annoying. I don't know why. I can't stand Judex Gundyr. Oh. Oh. Knocks and you're supposed to be doing the same. But I'm mildly retarded. Oh, my pigtails are bouncing. Stop drinking energy drinks before I do that fight. Well, let me get all these items, and then this video is over. Ooh boy. Bully, stop texting me. I'm busy, my boy. Give me a fucking longsword. I want a fucking longsword. Hey. Boy. Boy. For those of you who are wondering, I am not playing Swordmaster at this time. Oh. 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 was doing so good at not getting poked. But I'm mildly retarded. I do not like being poked. Where is L item? Let me get the coveted silver serpent ring real quick. Oh fuck. I'm retarded. What am I doing? God, Bob Saget. Alright.
Well, I take a look to the...
Blah, blah, blah. Well, no, I don't want to level up. Alright, do this. Get the rest. Run over here. Ah, shit, I don't... Fuck. The fucking bug. I hate this part of the game. Just hectic AF. Give it to me, boss. Bob Saget. There we go. Alright. Get the homeward boner. I can see the bonfire from here. Yeah, the bonfire. I remember my first time up here, I rolled off the edge and I fucking killed myself. Never was so dissatisfied with killing myself. There's the cover to Silver Serpent Ring. This is shared. And that is the end of the video. Thank you all for watching. Tune in later for another one.